Welcome back to Strife Veteran Edition. I'll re-record, mostly, because, a little bit too rushed, I think, in the recording. And kind of missing out on things, I think. Anyway, one of the things is that, I don't know if that's in the original version of showing you, hey, you're supposed to go here. Probably not. I don't know how I feel about that. But the dude we're supposed to kill is somewhere in, well, the box maze. And it really feels like I should stop running. Anyway, let's spend some time collecting things. You know, like ammo. Ammo's kind of important. Yeah. Not to mention the, are you one
Get
of them?
Back to work.
Doesn't exactly sound human.
We've been running around the clock for weeks with no downtime. I'd say that the order is planning a suppression raid on the front.
Yeah, that's probably bad. Probably something that we want to prevent. Hi.
Oh, damn. The governor sent you. I was gonna give him his cut, really I was. Okay, listen, I've got a bundle stashed. It's yours if you look the other way.
Actually, can I... Yeah, just ignore that. Can I...
Oh, damn, the governor sent you. I'm nuts. If I'm going down, then so are you. God!
Really? Okay. Apparently I can't do anything with it. Let's just murder it. There. Cause I don't think, yeah, nothing to see here. I'm not covered in that guy's blood or anything, and I'm not carrying around a cut off ear. Then again, the blood is reasonably hard to hide. Everything else, not so much. And also, there's a, med patch there. How much do med patches heal? What is it, 5? And apparently that man, that guard, does not, disapprove of me walking on his head, which is a little bit odd. Can I... Thank you. I'm surprised you guys haven't tried to murder me simply for picking up the, med stuff. Huh. And it still tells me to go there, doesn't it? Is that a place I've been? No, that's the dead guy, and he said something about a stash. Huh. I don't know. That's awfully strange. Yeah, I wonder why it's still glowing. I've collected his ear. Anyway, let's get out of here and talk to the governor. Didn't have the chance to use my new weapon though, which is okay. I mean, if I can get through this without, you know, getting murderified, that's fine. Can't really complain about that. Yeah, that was relatively painless. Actually, better off not talking to the guy, I think. It's like, oh, there he is, punch him with your punching knife, and we're good. Hi. Watch your step, peasant. Anyway, back to the governor's house to turn his ear in. Which, not that way. We need to go to the governor's house, RPG. Do you know how things go again? I need to learn my way around the town. Like, yeah, there is the map, and it does the blinky thing, but actually, what the heck? Unless that's just the, list of stuff that I can do, and it'll just keep telling me. 'Cause I already talked to this guy. Yeah, I already bought the assault gun. I mean, I'm not gonna buy another one, that would be silly. I only need one gun. If I buy anything from him, it'd be the, individual bullets. So, there's that. I didn't want to go down here. I wonder if at some point I'm going to go up there. Good question. Anyway, stop goofing around, RPG. Go turn this in. You know, I wish I had a convenient save so I could go see what the, other thing was, the other mission. I don't know if it's the same. I have no idea.
Do you have good news for me? I'm all ears. Oh, I just love souvenirs. Here, this will get you into the prison. Talk to Warden Montag. Whatever you do after that, I don't want to know.
Okay, that works. I have a pass.
Give you a hint. When I stop talking to you, you leave.
Did I just killed somebody for you? Ah, there's your window. Imagine six the guards on me. Do I have... I'm kind of curious. I have to go all the way back to one. Yikes. Kill you. Get the ring. And now I have to leave. I'm gonna spend a couple of moments to see if the quest is a little bit different. Oh, we need to go back to Rowan. And let's cut this out until I get to the thing.
First they slaughter. I like you already. One of my minions is stealing power with a tap on the main somewhere. Find it and truncate his supply, and I'll provide you with what you want. Bring me something as a token.
So anyway, yeah, the other option.
If I knew, it wouldn't be a chore now, would it? Use your charm, but shut off his supply.
Oh, I cut out Blackbird's stuff again.
We need to speak to someone who knows the old town and where this coupling is. He's in what is politely called the bumhole. Take the walkway by the sewage plant and head down the stairs. Take your time with this mission. I can't get intel on this from command.
So this is a completely different mission, isn't it? Yeah. Curious.
You seek wisdom, my son. The order has seen to it that we ask only one question. Why?
MacGuffin? His name is MacGuffin. What?
If you say it's illegal, I want nothing to do with you. I have enough trouble as it is. Release me. Leave.
Excuse me?
Idiot! You've shut off the power to the jamming circuits we used to conceal our base from the Order. Head over to the town hall and take out the scanning crew now.
Oops. Oopsie. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Excuse me? Oh, it's the start of the... What?
Release me! Leave an old man alone!
Okay? Wait, where did she say I was going? I wasn't paying attention well enough, I don't think. Power station? That's the prison.
Remember, kill with stealth instead of force. You won't set off the alarms.
Um, have to get in first. What? Hold on. No. How do I get in there? Do I need to go to, Oh. Hi, guys. Oh my goodness gracious, this was not the right choice. This was very much not the right choice.
Faith to faith.
Yeah, we're not gonna do that mission. My curiosity's been satisfied. Let's continue doing it the way we were. Yeah, about that.
I never thought I'd be breaking into prison.
You're not. Unless you're very good at staying behind me. Anyway, now that we've gone a little bit alternate reality, let's go back to what we were doing. It doesn't seem to work.
Halt. No one gets through here without authorization from the warden or the governor.
I've talked to the governor, actually.
Okay, but talk only to the warden.
What a grouch. I hope we get to kill him later.
Me too. That'd be nice. So. Oh, more rifles. I didn't actually have to buy it, I guess. I can probably pick those up in a little bit. Then again, it's kind of behind a force field. So, that's good. You guys are just peons? Yeah, you're peons. We don't care about the peons. Yeah, that other mission, I'm glad I did the one that I did. That one was much safer. The heck is that? I'm kind of afraid to use it, simply because I'd rather, I gotta find out what that is.
I don't care if Morel gave you a pass. This is my prison. My key is the only way in or out, and I'm not taking any chances. The Order does not tolerate mistakes.
The thing is I kind of need that key to release some prisoners.
What about my dead body?
Maybe it's because you didn't say please.
It might be.
Shackles or chains? I want you to hang around.
You're getting killed. Yeah, and the alarm's off, so I don't think it matters anymore. And yeah, we did get to kill him. no. Also, the whole accuracy thing. Yeah, if I'm doing the whole very close and personal with this gun, because the spray is actually kind of insane. I was shooting there, and I hit over here. So that accuracy point, the accuracy thing, is actually going to come into play. What button was that? Z? Yeah, I'm still at zero. Okay. They only have 10 bullets in them? Or did I have... I thought I had 240. Oh! Can we... Robots on the ceiling. That's gonna waste a lot of ammo. Huh. I don't have a lot of those. I'm actually going through bullets pretty quick, too.
Guess there's no free lunch. Time to lock and load.
Yeah, oh god, that noise. That noise is annoying. Oh, man. Even point blank, I'm missing that guy. Yeah, that accuracy thing's going to become really important. The only thing I'm really worried about is my, bullets, because I'm missing so often. And honestly, I might want to start punching the dudes. Crossbow bolts? There he is. Okay. He's dead, RPG. Stop firing. Oh yeah, I'm going through tons of ammo. Might want to punch some of the guards, which doesn't really fill me with a whole bunch of stuff. I'm just saying. And even though, you know, I've more or less done this part, we should really shoot him. Especially with this. Yeah. Most of the enemies actually seem to be robots. That actually didn't do too bad. Thought that would take a lot longer to kill him. Saw a dude, I thought. There's lots of dudes out there. Okay, so the green shorting out means stop firing, RPG. At this point, I have more health. Keep facing into the corner, it's fine. I don't think I can really deal with them right now. Doing okay on ammo now. And, well, yeah, I think I need to stab them. Because otherwise I'm going to go through way too many bullets. Okay. The guy who can shoot at me is dead. That's the important bit. I wonder if those are the guys I need to save. I don't want to go down there quite yet. Could you guys, make your way up here? As I get shot. Oh, it used my armor. So it automatically uses armors as well. Interesting. What's down here? Let's get a bigger gun. Actually, pretty much back up to full now. And it seems like my crossbow doesn't really get affected by the accuracy thing. It might only have to deal with the guns. I don't really have the opportunity to get close enough to you to punch you. Oh, there's a turret up there. That's probably what was hitting me. Yeah, the mercenary seems quite apt at, crossbow attacks. That's yeah, use the leather armor. So that's automatic. That's how much is that? 10? What's down here? Nothing. It's just a step down. What the heck? That's strange. And loop back around. Actually, since we're here, actually, I'm full on that again. I was gonna go back and grab the rifles and whatnot that were sitting there, but I'm pretty much full as it is. Is there any reason to be out here? Like, really? Oh, hey, crossbow bolts that I can't seem to get to. More prisoners. and I kind of want those bullets. Not very many, but a few is better than none. Yeah, I can't seem to let them go. Did the alarm really go off because I stepped in the goo? I'm sorry, guys. I stepped in your goo. I don't see the reason to go up there, but sure. I think that was a waste. Oh, and we're back here. Okay. That works. The alarms aren't going off anymore, but the force fields are still up and whatnot. Anyway, that's enough for this part. Next time, more Strife. And making sure that I go slow enough so I see what's going on instead of, you know, just murdering everything in my way and trying to move fast. I gotta, like, coming off of Hexen, Doom, Heretic, etc., so forth, all of those, where the only real goal is to not die. This is a little bit strange for me, so I'm gonna have to, you know, change. Like, in this area, it's one thing. It's running through, shooting things. I just need to, you know, anyway. Next time, more Strife. Until then.